What I do some every year is to make sure that I don't have any diseases or any insects in here that I do not want. I usually get a hot pot of boiling water. I'll take some of the dirt out of it and then put some hot water over it, put some more dirt in it and hot water, and then just kind of let it sit for a day, and then I'll go ahead and use the soil. So you may want to do that to kind of keep some of those insects out of your garden.